European Union mandate for intelligent speed assist, IASO, systems, which warn the driver and can limit vehicle speed, come into force this month. Manufacturers can choose from four different methods to warn drivers they're speeding, though the warnings are still easy to circumvent. Starting in 2022, all newly introduced car models in the EU have had intelligent speed assist, IASO, installed. But now all new vehicles must feature them.